money is just a tool of economics. It's just a way of handling commodities, things that you want, things that people want. People want things. You have to have some medium for getting it. So if somebody can come up with a system where you don't have money or don't need money, well, they once had that system, I understand, thousands of years ago. They called it barter. But they found out that that got to be a little bit cumbersome. I mean, because sometimes if you're going to trade a herd of sheep or something else that you needed, like a sack of rice, I mean, it got to be a little wearisome, I mean, about how you're going to go about doing that.
Yes, sir.
As far as location and all of that, I mean, sheep are different from a bag of rice. And so how do you trade all of that, particularly when you might have not have a transportation mm-hmm. system mm-hmm. for the sheep?
Mm-hmm.
So that's how money came into being in the first place. But if someone can come up with an idea of where you don't need to have money as a medium, well, they could present that idea to the white supremacists, of course, because they're the masters of money, and see how that goes over.
Okay.
But I don't think it'll go over very well, but they can do it.